Hi guys, hope you all are doing good. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm gonna share with you the details for the construction of box culvert. Make sure you watch this video completely in order to better understand this concept. So as you can see that we have started pouring concrete into the base. Here you can see that the mason is tapping the concrete. You can see that it is a single cell box culvert. Here we are doing the extension in order to make it a double cell box culvert. The thickness of our walls is going to be 25 centimeters or 250 millimeters, while the end-to-end width is going to be 1.2 meters. You can see that we have put the formwork for the construction of walls. The height of our box culvert was maintained at 0.8 meters. Here you can see that we are pouring concrete into the decking. The thickness of our decking was also maintained at 25 centimeters or 250 millimeters. You must have watched in my previous videos also that we always use this concrete vibrator. This concrete vibrator helps us to avoid honeycombing. You can see that the mason is appropriately using this concrete vibrator. Let me also add here that we have also made concrete cubes. They had been made in order to do the compressive strength test of concrete. So whenever you are doing the construction in which you are using concrete, it is always advised to form concrete cubes. You can make 6 cube samples in which 3 can be used for 7 days test while the other 3 can be used for 28 days test. So here you can see that our box culvert is ready. Here it has been connected with another single cell box culvert. You can see that it has been connected with the help of a retaining wall. The length of our this retaining wall was maintained at 3 meters. The thickness of our retaining wall was also maintained at 25 centimeters or 250 millimeters. And the height was also kept at 0.8 meters. So guys, this is it for today. I hope you like this video. Until my next video, goodbye.